This is a Cape robin chat. Robins are typically ground-dwelling birds of medium size with well-developed wings and tails. They find much of their food on the ground, but sometimes they are found picking worms on the ground. And berries on trees. The tropical boubou is a very distinctive bird with a striking black and white plumage and pale pink underneath. This bird is common in forest, bush, and gardens. It's mostly found feeding on insects on the undergrowth. It hops, walks, and runs to find its food on the ground. As you can see there, it's looking for insects and worms. Hopping on the ground is the common behavior of this bird in search for food. Cape robin is out of the bush. The robin and boubou have similar behaviors of feeding. By observing carefully the bill of this beak, it's slightly hooked, adapted to picking insects and fruits. The robin is out again, looking for insects. Most robins are territorial, but these two birds seem to be coping together in this habitat.